alive. Well, I went down to the edge of town, right down to the riverside. And there was a man in a coat and tie, even though it was 105. Behind the brand new 10-foot barbed wire fence, his attorney by his side. And he said, "This river